In the days of wonder, our island of Yancheng was a happy and peaceful place. The four clans lived in harmony. The industrious rabbits, cheerful frogs, disciplined cats, and wise pandas each had their own villages, each nourished by the waters of life flowing from their town fountains, enriched and transformed by the songstone within each fountain. It is said that the magical waters of these fountains nourish not only the body, but the spirit as well. And all believed in the way, a belief in the essential goodness of life. Pandas and cats, rabbits and frogs all walked in the way. But as the years passed, they faltered. They strayed from the way, fell into complacency, and lost their vigilance. At the same time, the springs feeding the fountains dwindled and turned to dust. Evil grew, and the gorillas invaded our land. Now they are joined by the rat alchemists, and the grating monotony of their din. Their path of darkness spreads everywhere. Only if we regain the way can we hope to find our path back to greatness. My parents say there are few among the free peoples who still follow the way. Please, Kay, come with me. We must rally the people, guide them back to the way.
That's a load of scat. The gorillas took over because they're strong and good fighters. All that ancient history... Master says the way is just an old myth. Master says that...
Master is an old myth himself, and he drinks too much nettlemead.
No way! 40 years ago, he was the finest weapons master in all of Yancheng.
Was. I've had enough. I'm going home to my village, if there's anything left of it. Maybe I can find someone there with enough backbone to stand up to Minister Shun and his goons. No one here but has-beens and wannabes.
Ready for my next lesson.
Good. Never interrupt a man's meditation. Oh, oh. Who put these pots in my way?
Let's get you to bed, Master.
Oh. Oh.
Tomorrow the sun will rise.
The sun will rise on a warrior. Yeah. Tomorrow.
Uncle, why all the uproar? The master's hitting the bottle and barely able to stand. Su Ling is prattling on about the way, and meanwhile, we've been practically invaded by rats and gorillas.
The way? Just a bunch of claptrap. If you ask me, the problem is in our very society. Now, in my day... But no, the best lessons come from life itself. Nah, I'm starting to sound like your master. Get out there and look around on your own.
But... What if... Yes, Uncle. See you later.
Kay, before you leave, always remember, if you've got a question, just stop by. I'll help you wherever I can. Whenever you've got a question, just come and see me.
come here at once.
Hey, Ubai. What's so earth-shaking?
I have a dispatch of highest importance.
Come on. What's the big deal?
Kay, get a grip. You have to bring this dispatch to the rat camp for me. I have marked the rat camp on your map with a green X.
Yes, yes, I will do this for the Grand Imperial Ubai.
Kay, first you must learn how to ride a boar and finish the race. When you've done that, I will show you how to jump up these walls.
Hi, Meng. Why are you in here and not out in the woods?
It used to be much nicer in the village. The stupid rats won't let us play in the woods anymore.
Then you have to show them who's the boss.
Very funny, Kay. That's a good one.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Later, there will be some ropes here, but for now, you must finish your job for our mayor, Ubai.
Ubai, tell me again, exactly how did you get to be our mayor?
Okay, wise guy. You have to bring this dispatch back to the rat camp. And hurry!
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Hello, Kay.
The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Okay, nice to meet you. To reach those edges, you must do the somersault jump. But with your current training, that's too dangerous for you. First, you must visit the master and learn your first lesson.
Hey, Zippy!
Read the posters, punk. They contain useful information.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Eitan, what are you looking for?
Okay. I lost 3 of my pumpkins. If I can't find them soon, I'll need some help getting them back.
So hungry. All right, Bash, you good. More food now. He's so hungry. All right, Bash. He's so hungry.
Oft, nobody get in.
Chill, dumpster breath. You think I actually want to enter your stinks kill zone?
Hey, pussy boy, watch your mouth.
Whatever. Here, I got a message for you.
Give me now! Ah, your male wise cat. He agrees on everything. Bring this to him as answer.
Do I look like your personal mailman, Ratty?
Yes, he furry like you.
I don't believe this. Sarcasm is wasted on these dipwads.
You take mail, yes?
Just give me the stupid thing. Hey, go away and let me pass.
I'm under direct orders from Shun himself to let no one pass this gate. So get lost.
nearby. A message from those garbage swilling rats.
Well done, my son. You'll make something of yourself yet. Let me see. Ah, Tat the Chief of Rats is quite wise. He thinks I'm a very competent manager.
Great. So you two can start a mutual admiration society.
By the way, your master sends for you. You should go to the school for training.
Awesome! Finally, some action! Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Hello, Kay. See those ropes? Jump up onto them and begin to swing. Find the right moment to jump off the rope. You can also jump from one rope to the next. But that can be a bit more complicated.
Hello, Quan Man.
Kay, here and up at the fighting school are the only nice places left around here. Not so many rats and gorillas. Let's see how long it stays like that. Our mayor says they want to protect us, but from what?
And now they want us to hand over our weapons. Do you believe these clowns?
Not a good sign. Someone has to do something.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Okay, first you must learn how to...
What's up, Uncle?
What's up? Your master wants you to come to his house to continue with your training. Can't you be on time at least once in your life?
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. The door's locked. I need a key to open this door. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Ubai, how many butts did you kiss to get?
First, you must learn how... Okay.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Aitan, what are you looking for?
Okay, I lost 3 of my pumpkins. If I can't find them soon, I'll need some help getting them back.
In here. No cat for sure. Cat says you no trusted. Rat alert always.
Hey, go away and let me pass.
I'm under direct order.
Hey, Andu. What are you looking for?
What do you want, Kay? I've been chosen by the mayor to assist the rats and gorillas security forces. Now get lost. I have a job to do.
Great. Another VIP. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Hi, Meng. Why are Hello, Quan Man.
Kay, here and up at the fighting school are the only nice places left around here. Not so many rats and gorillas. Let's see how long it stays like that.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Master?
Ah, there you are. Come on, let's continue with our training. But first, I want you to consider one of the lessons of our ancestors.
Ah, not another story, Master. Can't we just get straight to fighting? You promised me a new weapon today.
Did I? Ah, yes. Look over there. It is ready for you.
Master, a wooden sword? I'll be the joke of the village. What about the sword in your house?
The sword from our ancestors? Get serious. That's a legendary weapon, reserved for the cat champion of the prophecies. Attack me with the triple strike. But bear in mind that the power strikes take longer, and thus you lose a bit of your agility. Come on, attack me. Very good. You learn quickly. You can handle the simple strokes now. Let's try something else. Crouch, and then make an uppercut. Come on, attack me. Excellent. Now we can continue. Jump and attack to hit opponents on the floor. The attack targets your opponent, even if they are lying prone on the ground. Go on, try it. Not bad at all, my little novice. Here's your reward. This is a heart container. With its help, you get stronger and you can carry more life energy. It's a very precious item. If you find such an item, don't reject it.
Hey! Kung! Wah!
Yeah, but with your center, your chi, like Hong Hua!
Very impressive, Master Fossil. Why do you waste your time play fighting when there's gorilla masters to be served?
Whoa! Battle scars! Well, I bet you won.
Gorillas always win. It's all clear. Just some mangy cats.
123 is central means. tons, 87 quantwos, and 46 and a half cubic twats. So, that's how it worked. The Cho Wong number series utilized differentially.
Differentially?
Differentially.
And made of pure native sandstone, of course. You! Apes there! Get to the quarry and cut me a block of songstone 10 times the size of this fountain! And hurry!
This plan's a fool's errand, Alchemist.
Well, now gorillas are experts in transmogrification. What next? Bananas with cheese sauce?
Ugh, cheese. You rats disgust me. When Wallow erupts, the fires within will swallow...
Swallow up the past and reveal the future. A future replete with... whiskers.
You mangy little...
I feel the vengeance of Yan Qing, invader.
You furball licking.
Stop! Bulwax will do the job nicely. We don't need bullies turning bums into heroes. We have what we came for. Ape.
Whoa! You've never shown me those attacks, Master.
Then perhaps it's time, my boy. Perhaps it's time.
I'm exhausted, kid. Leave me alone for a while, so I can gather new powers through meditation. You'd best return to the village and attend to your duties. I'll send a message to your uncle when I need you again. And remember the face of that Tack, the Rat Alchemist. He's trouble waiting to happen.
Thank you.
rather not go into the master's house. He doesn't like being disturbed while he's meditating. Maybe I better go back to the village.
Remember this lesson when you encounter a similar situation.
The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Kay, have you seen this poor woman, Itan? She went all the way to get those pumpkins, and now she has lost three of them. Maybe you can help her. Do something helpful.
I'm just so busy lately. But sure, I'll be there. How can you let that thug Shun?
Shun says if we give him all our weapons, I'll get a monument and a promotion.
Hand over all our weapons? No way! That's crazy! Hey, Zippy.
Read.
Hey, do you see the edges of these rocks? You can reach them. can reach those edges by doing the somersault jump. First you have to duck, and then you have to jump. You will see that you can jump much higher by using this move. If you make it to the top within 5 seconds, you...
Protect you.
Nongbao, what's going on here?
They want to take our hens, but we need them. I believed Shun wanted to protect us, like the posters say. But I don't need no protection from my chickens.
Maybe the lying bastards ever consider that?
Boar? It's a heap of fun. I can show you.
Sounds great. Let's go.
You should try it. It's more fun than a bowl of catnip. If you stand behind the boar, you can just hop on. Don't worry, 5G here is real Jenna-like. You can also slide while turning into the respective direction.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, wait. You can also jump off of the boar. Ah, and one more. You can only ride the boar for a certain amount of time. When the time's up, the boar will unseat you. Oh, something else. You can extend your riding time by collecting acorns. And last but not least, when you pick up a chili pepper, the boar speeds up. So be careful.
Okay, okay. Let's get going.
Thank you.
look like you'd like to play a game. Do you see the rope and the honeycombs? Try to collect all the honeycombs in 20 seconds, and I'll give you a present.
If you stand behind the boar, you can just hop on. You can also slide.
Don't bother me! Taxi, get food! Must eat good to protect you.
Thank you.
Congrats, Kay. You made it. Take this as a reward.
Hey, Dai, why are you hiding in here? Go play outside in the sunshine.
Ever since Sean came, I'm afraid to play outside.
No way! Just ignore them.
Do you see these walls? They are called reflection walls. First, you have to jump onto one of these walls. Then you have to jump again at the right moment to jump from one wall to another. Give it a try.
Furball, when I was young, these statues were installed everywhere. But I'll be danged if I can remember what in blazes they're for.
Is everything all right?
Those gorillas are scary. I'd rather stay here where nobody can find me.
Why doesn't somebody stand up to these goons?
Thank you.
timing. Hi, Ty. What's the deal with these special weapons?
The sword, the hammer, and the claw. Each of these weapons can be fierce or feeble. It's up to you to learn their strengths. You can upgrade each weapon 2 times.
Returns. Too late for apologies. Su Ling has gone back to her mystics. I hope that girl is safe.
Hello, Aitian. Is everything okay?
No. Could you please help me? I must have lost 3 pumpkins in front of the town gate. If you help me, I'll reward you.
Of course I'll help you. In front of the town gate, you say? Maybe those thieving rats stole them. Let me check it out.
This time? Wooden sword? To laugh it is! Out!
Hey, Banana Poop. Can I pass through or what?
You're not getting out that easy. Nobody leaves here. You know, I'd do anything for a banana right about now. I'd even let you out if I got a hold of a banana. What do you say?
Deal.
Away! Nobody!
Well, Andu, how does it feel to collaborate with the enemy?
Shut up, Kay. I will be promoted soon. I'm the perfect guard, according to the mayor. You're just jealous. Now scram!
House.
Knuckle Dragger. Lucky what I got.
Hey, you got me bananas. Yummy ripe bananas. Okay, if you sneak through the gate now, I might just look away for a moment.
Quickly! Close gate! Could destroy whole village!
Kay, get back into the village, quickly! We're being attacked!
Aurax? What makes him so angry? And what's that? He's carrying a magical amulet around his neck.
That Shun protects us.
No prob, Itan. I'm still breathing. And I've found your three pumpkins.
That's wonderful. Thanks so much. Kay, as a reward for your wonderful help, please accept this key. Ah, and before I forget, your master is sent for you.
Thank you.
you buy? How does it feel to sell out your own kin, eh?
Shut up, Kay. Tack was...
Tack was what?
Tack was furious that you sneaked out of the village and fought Borax. He says I won't be mayor much longer if anything like that happens again. Try that once more, and you'll be expelled from the fighting school.
You're way off base here, Mr. Mayor. You do what you want, but I'm gonna take matters into my own hands. See you around.
Is it true? You really fought Borax?
Yes, Master. Suddenly, he was just there and attacked me. I fought like a tiger, but with the wooden sword, I couldn't defeat a butterfly.
Strong, yes, of course. And your training, you still have much to learn. Okay, let's build your fighting strength with some new combat techniques. First, I'll show you how to defend yourself. Block strikes, but you have to turn into the direction of the attacker. Pay attention as I attack. Good, Kay. Now, a few subtleties. You can do a very powerful attack from a somersault. This is a particularly powerful attack to use on an opponent who is lying on the floor. Great. You're getting better and better. Take this as a reward. This is a magic point container. With this, your magical power increases. You might not know much about your magical powers, but be patient. I will induct you into the art of magic. Kay, I think you are now ready to learn a special tactic, the combo attack. You see that? That's a demon zhong. Those are the urns cast from the damned souls that are forever trapped inside. If you destroy a demon zhong, you gain the power of the demons for a while, and you can move very quickly. There are demon zhongs made out of wood, stone, and metal. You have to hit the wooden ones only once to set the demon's power free. The stone and metal ones have to be hit more often. Destroy the zhong. For every zhong you destroy, you gain a combo level. The higher your combo level, the longer you stay in combo mode, and the stronger your attacks. When you are in combo mode, you can make a combo move to the next zhong and destroy it. To open this chest, you need a 3-hit combo. You should try to execute the combo moves and the next attack very quickly, one after another. That way, you can blend them into one smooth motion. Try it. Thank you.
This is a precious item, an extra life. Take care that you always have a good number of extra lives. This will be very useful to you. Kay, please, get me the bottle of nettle mead from up there. As you can see, you can't reach them the normal way. Use the power of the Zhang, but don't be disappointed if you don't get it at once. Be patient with yourself. Be crowned with success. Destroy the Zhang and move between them. Be quick about it. When the feel for the right moment isn't in you, you will fall to the ground. But don't worry, the Zhang will reappear. I hope you understand that you can move from one Zhang to the next through the air. Thanks a lot. Of course, this was only a test. We are not at the end of your lesson yet. Now, we will work on the use of your magical abilities. These can be especially helpful when you have to stand your ground against stronger opponents. You see the small bottle over there? Should your magical powers run out, its contents will serve you well. Gather magical energy. The energy discharges and detracts life energy from all opponents around you. But bear in mind, when you don't have magical energy, you can't do a magic attack. For every magic attack, you need at least 5 magic points. Just try it with these statues once. Fantastic. I wish all of my pupils were as talented as you. Kay, this is your reward. This is a berserk potion. It increases your strength for a limited amount of time. Kay, your training is nearly finished, but there is one last test. You have to go to the cliff. Using the Zhang there, you have to win a fight against me. This time, I will be imitating the rat's tactics. Go ahead, I'll follow. Thank you. Come on, Kay. Attack me.
Okay, Master. Here I come.
Ah, somebody's full of strength and determination there.
Hey, Master, I defeated you. Didn't count on that, did you?
You were magnificent, but I let you win.
If that's true, Master, then I want to continue training at once.
Now, try some of the moves on your own.
Tack, I hereby order this terrorist training camp
what?
Be closed, shuttered, and forever made safe for democracy. Training for hostile attacks on gorillas and rats has been observed here, and this will not be tolerated. At this time, I'd like to introduce a man who needs no introduction.
Am I on? Can you hear me now? I'd like to thank you, Ren, for his warm introduction. Now, it's easy to see how the island of Yanqing has already been transformed by the advanced and benign technology of the rats and gorillas. Naysayers see only destruction and colonialism. I see schools opening up all over Yanqing. Good din schools, not that weirdo, Mr. Wacko stuff of the way. But seriously, folks.
Down with Din! Down with Tack! It's our school! We want it back!
A terrorist! Get him, boys!
It's okay. It's okay. We'll shut this school down. It doesn't matter anymore.
You just give in like that?
What are you gonna do? Take it easy, kid. I got a date with a bottle of nettle meat.
Master is an old myth himself, and he drinks too much nettle meat.
Su Ling was right. I should have wised up a long time ago. Tomorrow, the sun will rise on a warrior.
But why can't we play outside the village anymore?
I told you it's too dangerous. That's why we built the wall.
No, the gorillas built the wall to trap us in here forever and ever and ever.
Shh. Go to sleep now.
Who are you hiding from?
A horde of rats just stormed through again.
Damned rats. Where are they headed, do you think?
I think they're on their way to the Hair Tree. Their leader is supposed to be there. Tack is his name. But be wary. It's crawling with these monsters and very perilous.
Yeah, Tack's the cheese ball I'm looking for. I'm off to the Hair Tree. What the? Where'd you come from?
Heck if I know. It was pretty dark in here and creepy.
How'd you get in there in the first place?
I remember buying a demon potion from the shopkeeper, and then I drank it here and saw a magic portal. I was curious, of course, and just kind of went through. Why don't you try it, too?
Chief Tack orders this for your security. This forest be clear cut.
Yeah, for my own good. Right. Look, Ratty, Tack's made a huge mistake. I gotta talk to him.
Tack makes no mistake. No speak with you. Go home, Wimpy Furball.
That better place for you. Too dangerous here.
Yeah, right. Try and stop me, rodent boy. The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
I really hope that Duwu has some spare carrots to eat. Otherwise, he may starve. Oh my.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Kay. But what are you doing here?
He doesn't look like a rat, nor like any of those Tack fools at all.
That's because I'm a cat, you dodos. So what's this huge catapult for?
For launching cats at rats? But seriously, we wanted to attack the rat camp in the forest. But,
So far, so good. And...
something went wrong. In fact, it was just when Duwu was checking the catapult and triggered it accidentally, hurling him far away.
We hope that he is not injured or worse. But now he is lost somewhere in the Boar Forest, and he has the key.
What key?
Oh, sorry. The key to the rat camp. But we cannot get to Duwu because the area he landed in is too dangerous, and there are a lot of deep pits we cannot cross. Mayhaps you will help us?
Anything that'll help nail Tak and his pals. What can I do?
You must find a way through the Boar Forest and find Duwu. It will be difficult. Maybe you can get a grip on one of the many boars living in this forest. With a boar ride, you can get there faster and safer.
That was some big jump!
Phew, what a ride! Are you Duwu? Huwu and Luwu sent me to find you. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, but now we're both stuck here. There's no way out. If I'd only taken a few bombs with me, I'd have been surely able to blow this wall. Have any bombs, Catboy?
No!
you have any bombs, Catboy?
Glad to see you, Doo-Woo.
Here, take this key as a reward. I think it's the key to the rat camp. Try it. It's yours. I think you're a better choice to fight those rat bastards than me anyway.
Well, if it ain't the Rat Patrol, bring it, Butt Brains.
Yeah.
glory me. I'm being rescued at last. I've been on a mission. Yes, to find the dragon, Torchi. Our paladin, you know. Then there was this rat camp. Oh my, I failed. I must hurry back and tell Tu Lao what happened.
Hope that the rats have not found our worthy village. It's sheltered by a giant tree. Let's hope the rats don't invade and occupy it. May that my family is well still. I must hurry.
What's up?
Do you see that button over there, guarded by rats?
Sure.
Press it!
Okay, but first I gotta knock off those rats.
Door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Kay, wait.
Master!
Who needs a school when we have a whole forest to ourselves? You have a new sword. Excellent. No problem, Kay. You have to go your own way. My job is to teach you the basics. The rest is up to you. But we left a few things out.
You'll show me some more moves? Cool!
Listen, you can not only exercise the combo attack on Zhongs, but also on enemies. This will give you a lot of advantages in a fight. The greater your combo, the more your chi, and therefore your power grows.
Chi? Combo?
Okay, focus. It is not as difficult as it sounds. First, destroy the Zhong to get a combo. Then hit an enemy. You have limited time to destroy them all. Ah, and those arrows show you enemies which are outside your field of view.
Now I get it.
Let's get to the next lesson. There are switches and treasure chests that have a combo seal. To break the seal, you need a combo equal or higher than the number on the seal. First, destroy one Zhong to get a combo. Then, hit the next Zhang. Do the same when you reach a combo seal.
Okay.
Here, you have a three-hit treasure chest and a three-hit switch. Power up your combo with the Zhongs and destroy them both. Move on to the next lesson, the roll attack. If you roll towards an enemy and then attack right in front of him, you will hit him hard. Try it. Wow, you got it. Now to the next challenge. Enemies can block your attacks, but you are not powerless against that. Listen, if you stand in front of an enemy, you can roll behind him. This is your moment of surprise. Hit him hard. Marvelous. I don't think I was that good in my best days.
Come on, Master. Don't make fun of me.
Now, Kay, something else. If you are behind your opponent, you can throw. Try it. Choice, Kay. This move can also be nicely combined with rolling behind the enemy. But I leave that exercise up to you. Now you've learned all you need to do it your way. Good luck, my friend.
Oh, please, you don't hurt me!